A Filipino seaman was killed in a hijacking incident off Nigeria. As Henry Omaga Diaz tells us, eight other Filipino crew members survived the ordeal.
The Department of Foreign Affairs has confirmed to ABS-CBN that a Filipino seaman has been killed by Nigerian pirates who boarded the oil tanker Pyxis Delta last February 4.
A Filipino seaman was shot on board the vessel by a pirate in Nigeria and was pronounced dead on arrival at the nearest hospital.
The DFA is still trying to gather more information, but according to relatives, the victims was on the deck with a handheld radio when the pirates boarded. Thinking that he was radioing for help, he was immediately shot. The DFA says the tanker is now docked in Nigeria and eight other Filipino crew members are safe.
They are safe and in good health, but we don't have a full report and details about the incident yet.
There are currently more than 20 Filipinos held hostage by pirates in the area of Somalia and Nigeria. Henry Omaga Diaz, ABS-CBN News.